morning, respected teachers and my dear friends. I am Aisha from KG2F, Abu Dhabi India School, Al Walba. Today I am going to narrate a beautiful story which is about tolerance. So let's begin. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Tim. He always wears expensive clothes. Everybody on his class wants to become his best friend. And one day, there was a new boy named Jack. He was very intelligent and he got good marks at school. And then Tim started to think. And then he got an idea. He said, ha 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 ha. Look at him, he's all black. Look at his clothes, he's wearing normal clothes. And everybody also said that. And then Jack cried. And then Principal Ma'am was watching from the camera. And then she said, "So children, can you tell me the answer?" And then all of the class was thinking. But Jack was very intelligent. He told the right answer. And then Principal Ma'am said, "Give a clap to Jack." And then everybody gave a clap to Jack. Principal Ma'am said, "Children, no matter you're white or black, fat or slim, big or small, you should respect each other. You should not hurt anybody with your words. This is all about tolerance." And